I will never fail you, or Elpidius. You have my word.
I know.
Here he comes. Here comes my big man.
Elpidius is hungry.
Well, he's had a big day out with his grandfather Darius. Come on, Natakas. Elpidius can stay up a little later.
He needs his rest. He's had too much fun today.
I should come with you.
We'll be fine. Say bye-bye, Elpidius. Close enough.
Do you miss the excitement of living on the road? Or do you enjoy the quiet life?
It's too quiet.
Uh-huh.
I'm used to the growls of stalking wolves, blades being unsheathed in the darkness. Dime is just too quiet.
Enjoying being a grandfather?
Children are wonderful, but to love so deeply is terrifying.
Don't spoil him too much.
Too late.
This is it, Darius. A simple life.
Darius!
To the village. Now, go!
Don't worry, I'm coming. Mother's coming. Natakas, Elpidius, hold on.
Elpidius! Elpidius! Has anyone seen my son?
Artabanus, Cassandra, welcome home.
Orondas? You are with the Order.
He is the Order. Amorgus.
I trusted you. Helped you.
My friend, it's been far too long.
We were protectors, Amorgus. Champions of the people. This is wrong.
This is necessary. I take no pleasure in this. I needed to draw you in. It's you I want, Cassandra. You and your bloodline.
Don't you dare touch them!
Cassandra, go!
Get the fuck out of my way! Who else? Eh? Who else? Bring me your bones!
Order can't catch up to you.
There's too many.
You don't have to do this.
We've no time to argue. Go! Think about the child. I love you, Natakas.
Father, come back to me.
Keep them safe. Promise me.
I promise.
You can attack my home and leave? I'll kill all of you! Comes at my family! No one leaves! No one lives! Natakas and Bridius, hold on! Get on the boat! Quickly!
Father, come back to us.